Hey guys, welcome to Interior Creations. Today's DIY is a very simple but beautiful one. We will convert these simple jars to an amazing decorative piece. For this we need a simple glass or plain plastic jars of any size of your choice with their lids. I got these jars from a store nearby at a very cheap price. For this project we also need kids' plastic animal toys. I had these which were of no use, so I thought of using these for my project. But you can use anything like kids' small toy car, a small doll or a small plastic flower. We need to first clean the plastic animals and paste them to the top of the jar's lid. I have used the glue gun for the same. You can use any strong glue to fix them together. After gluing them together, leave them for some time to stick properly. I can see that the animals have stuck properly to the lid. I will be spray painting them now. I mean just the lid, not the jar. I spray painted them golden. I will leave them outside for drying. It needs to dry properly. Look at how beautiful it looks after drying. So friends, did you see how simple jars can be converted into beautiful home decor? I have placed these beautiful gems in these jars. I hope you all enjoyed this video. Thank you all so much for watching. Please don't forget to click on like and subscribe button. Bye.